Hi there. We're going to get started today. We're doing bands today, so you can use bands or tubing or some kind of resistance, or you don't have to use anything at all. You can use your own body weight to resist. So I hope that you join us and enjoy us and enjoy this beautiful weather that we're having. So when it's really snowy and you're doing this one, just, you know, pretend that you're in summer, okay? All right, so we're going to get going. And I hopefully got you set up pretty good. I laid my phone way over here.
They pretty much said you have him, and that it will be, he will be in pain for the few hours.
We're gonna start with.
They told my friend about her daughter. They told her to abort it, and she said no.
Yeah.
She's perfectly normal.
Really?
Nothing wrong.
Wow.
All right.
Everything came back.
We're gonna warm up.
Yeah.
It is a little warm, isn't it?
Wow.
All right, normal, we're going to start with the legs down and up, pushing through the heels. Make sure your booty is back and your heels are down. You might want to turn one way or the other so that you're even.
You're not even anyways.
Okay, come down, halfway up. Halfway up. Wow, that cloud's holding in the heat, isn't it?
Yes.
Press through the heels.
I'm serious. I've been inside all day.
Four more.
You
press. Two. Last one. Touch. Halfway. Touch. Halfway. Touch. You want to join us? Good job. Four more, four, three, two, last one, come up and lift me. Just going slow first.
I know.
Now add a hop if you'd like. Hop, hop. Good job, girls. Got some young girls over there watching us. Four, three, two, and one, and we're going to squat, and squat. High knees again for four, four, three, two, squat for four, and two, last one, and knees up, one more, down, press up, down, press up, and four, three, two, and one. All right, come down in plie. We're going to come down, and we're going to come up for four, three, two, one, and down. Down, down, down. Press in the thighs, in the glutes, in the heels. Two more like that. Two, three, and four, down. Two, three, and four, last one, abs are tight, and down, now little pulses up, woo, like little, little, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, all the way up, little one down, up, little one down, squeeze, really concentrate, you should be able to feel it more. Just that little squeeze. Whew, already thirsty. Last two, now pulse it up. And four, three, two, and one. We're gonna reach up and over again. Same side, sorry. It doesn't matter. Other side. Or alternate. Other side. Three and all right. How we feeling? I know it was a lot of warm up. Are you feeling your muscles getting heat? All right. You can do some more if you would like. We're gonna grab our weights just for legs to start with. So we're gonna be doing some side motions and forward and back motions. So either I have a band. or you can do a tubing. You can have this kind of tubing, you know, usually PT tubing. You can have these that have like handles on them tubing. Okay? And you can use any of those that you want. Alright, so we're going to start with, not this one. Yeah, she did. She bought some tea.
I got them like as soon as she gave me the website.
She had ordered them. All right, I will send it to you.
Thank you.
All right, so I want you to go as far as your legs will go for just tension, okay? Now, if you do have the bands, the tying ones, or the other, just make sure you have them so that you can move. Okay, so we're going to do a squat, and when we squat, we're going to tip our thighs out, not our knees, and we're going to bring them back in, out, in, one more. Press it up, keeping it wide. So I want tension the whole time. Down, open, close. Again, do not use those knees. You need to readjust. One more. Press it up. Two more times. Down, out, in. Go for that. Tushy in a side booty. One more, right? And up. Last one down. And press. And press. I think they decided not to join us.
Yeah,
two more. And last one. Now you're going to stay here and we're going to just pulse it out. Just press, little presses. Oh! I feel those. Staying in the squat. Where do you feel it?
In the booty.
Yeah. Booty. I feel it here and booty.
Yep.
Four, three, two. Now from here, I want you to take a big step out. Now your toes are still straight. We're gonna come down in that squat. Ooh, we're gonna just hold it. And come back up. Keep it. Yeah, are you cutting off your circulation? And press it up. Down. Push through those heels, push through those legs. Two more. And last one. Halfway down. I'm gonna stay here. I want you to press out as far as you can. Hold it there and lift, lift,
oh,
lift.
Baby. Yeah.
Lift. Look, your bands are so mean.
I'm sorry,
but, oh.
I'm sorry.
Eight, seven, six, five. Just that little tension. Three, two, one. You guys are very good at these. All right, loosen up the tension. Yikes, that's craziness. All right, now we're gonna put it right below the knee. We're gonna do similar, just so you can tell the difference with the squats and the knee pull-outs, okay? So again, you want it as wide. Sorry.
I know.
We're gonna come down.
We'll give it a shot.
Now, right now, you should be able to tell the difference on how your knees work. This part, you gotta be careful because you don't want to be using your knees, you want to be using your
bottom
legs. Oh, yeah, it is.
Great, snug.
Okay, come down, open, and up. Down, open. Go for the
light blue.
Is the light blue the less tight or more tighter?
The gray is the
tightest.
You have
the tightest.
I have the more tighter.
Open, close. Last one. Open. Close. Now we're going to stay right here, arms out. We're going to hold it as tight out as we can. Just hold it there. Okay, now little pulses up. Squeeze. 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 Woo! I didn't kill anybody, I promise. Three, two, stay there. Lift one heel and the other, keeping it tight. Lift. Lift. Very alert. Lift. 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 One more each side. Lift. And lift. And come up. Let's give those a little rest. Darn those things. Shake it out. Shake it out. Shake it out. All right. We're going to go ahead and do a few arms. Let our legs rest and we'll come back to legs.
I'm
Now again, this one might be good with these. It could be good with the bands or with the handles. The tubing or with the handles. I think I'm going to go a little tighter on this one. We're going to take it out. Out straight out. Now these are really thick ones, so I'm not going to be able to go very far. That's probably it. Alright, so your hands are facing each other. Then have a nice stance, squeezing your butt. Press out, in. Press out. Oh, I can barely go. I'm going to try to make bigger ones. Those are like stiff, stiff. I want a little bit of movement to move my shoulder. There. So if you have tubing. Now, if you don't have tubing, what you could do is even grab a towel and press against it. It's not going to have the same elasticity, but you have a force. Or you can use weights. Go out. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Pulse. Pulse. Pressing from the whole arm. Four. Three. Two. One. And down roll those shoulders. Hey, that goes fast, isn't it? Like, you feel it right away. All right, now we're going to bring it above our head if we can. We're going to take our hands and press them outward. So we're going to push. Like it's pushing against the wall. Push. Whew. It's like a big H. Press. Abs are tight. Butt is tight. Four more. Four. Three, two, last one, little pulses, little push, push, four, three, two, one, here we go. All right, we're going to do that behind us now. And again, you can put I would put my hands up towards the sky. You're going to put that on your wrist, or if you have handles, hold the handles and the tubing. All right, so when you hinge over, try to hinge over from your hips, bend your knees, and you're going to just pull out, pull out. So this is working your side delts.
That's still working.
And then it's going to start working your back delts because we're going to go out for four more. Three, two, last one, hold it out. Now we're going to just pulse up, keeping it tight. Up, 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 pull against that band. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold it up there and press out, 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 ow, 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 and last one, come up. Oh, jeez, tuning and bands are so crazily hard. All right, I'm going to grab a tubing for this next one. You guys can do whatever you want. We're going to do bow and arrow. So grab whatever you think you want to use. When they used to do silver sneaker parties and give prizes away, and I won this, and I won a ball. I think that's it. I won a shirt and a hat. All right, we're going to do pliés. So I want you to come out into your wide plié. Oh, should we do a band there too? And you do a band on the leg. All right, grab the handles. If this is the kind you have, you're going to bring it up to your shoulder. We're going to come down in our plié, and we're going to take and push one way, pull one the other. Same side. We're holding that plié. Holding that plié. It's going to look like this. And more. And last one. Now hold it right there. Keep that pulling back and forward, and we're going to lower and lift. Lower and lift. Tailbones to the floor now. Feet are outward rotation. Hold it. Two more. Last one. We're going to hold it down, and we're going to pulse both. So pulse, 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 pulse. Eight. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Woo. Other side, ladies. Other side, people. Okay, same thing. You're going to go to a plié. Bring those together. You're going to pull one one direction, one the other, like bow and arrow. You're gonna come down, pull the plie. Bring it in, push him. Push him forward and back. Push him up like here. And using that upper back. Two. Last one. Hold it there. All the way down and up. Down and up. Remember, you're still pushing through your heels even in a plie. That engages your buns a little bit. Two more. And last one. Now we're going to bring them together and we're going to pulse. So we're going to pulse, press up. Pulse, 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 pulse. Four, three, two, one. Woo. Take a break. Grab a drink of water. All right, let's go back to legs for a while, then we'll come back to arms. We're going to do Frankenstein legs. So we're going to go across and back. If you have a tubing or a therapy band, you can wrap. Oh, no. Sorry. You're going to put them right here under your feet. Cross here, and you're going to go across like this. Okay? You're going to do four both directions. I might go out. Or, is it going to work? Should I do it? Yeah, I'm going to try it. If you have one of these bands, two of us are going to try these and see if it's any good. Just be careful of the knees. So I do right above the knees for the thigh. All right. Can we start over here? So straight leg, I want nice straight legs. You're gonna push out and bring it in. Out, try to control it. In, in, bye. Other way. Out, in. I'm finding I need to bend my legs to keep this band on, so you might have to do that. All right, let's all bend our knees down. Now we're gonna do a little squat Frankenstein. Now you're going to come out and bring it in. Try to control the in part. Out, in, out, in, back. Out, in, out. One more. Out, in. Now we're going to step out. And we're going to bring it in. Back out the other way. And bring it in. Squat, 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 and squat. Good job. All right, from here, we're going to leave the band on our thighs, but we're going to take a different stance. You guys are going to have to wrap it around your legs. Yeah.
Should be in the bands. Or the,
you can use the bands, or you can use those, just tie them around your upper part of your knee. And we're going to do lunges. It's going to be more like a hack squat because we're not going to go back as far. Woo! Alright. So from here, we're going to have our knee behind. We're going to come down into our lunge. Find that spot where you're tight on the band. And you're just going to raise and lower. My knees are popping. Press it. You should feel it. Push on this leg here, the front leg, and you should feel the tension on the back leg. Down and up. Help me out!
I don't like these, they don't roll on you.
I know. Two. Last one. You got to pulse it up. Pressing through this leg. Four, three, two, one. Now, we're going to lift. Lift. It's hard without a bar. Let's see if we go to, can we go to the ground? Probably not. We'll do that later. Never mind. I was just thinking the dangers of just even going that way. All right, from here, we're going to step it out, step it back. Step it out, step it back, step it out, step it back, out, and back. There's my son. Four, three, down the street, yeah. She has a dog. He's watching the dog for the weekend, so. All right, so we're gonna come back down into that like lunge step, right? So we're gonna lunge down and up. Press. You notice I have my heel on the ground. That's because of my foot, but if that feels better, you gonna join us? You just did your workout.
He chased the dog.
Maybe you should walk right in front of him. You're like Tavia.
Usually Tavia goes
this
up
is
into
Becky.
The performance.
Hi!
Hi, Tavia. Oh, I missed you.
Four.
How are you?
Three.
Four.
Good.
Two.
Okay,
last one. Lift. Lift. Lift.
Okay.
We have to walk over this.
Hi, Michael. Three, two, one. Oh, no. We always get the little one to do. Step out. Step back. Step out. Step back. Step out. Step back. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Come on out. Good job. All right, we're going to give those legs a break. Have you ever met him? I can't remember. All right, we're going to go down. No, let's do our arms first, then we're going to go down and back. So we're going to do biceps. Again, I like the bands and the tubing, the TheraBands or the tubing for this one. If you don't have it, use weights or just cans or water bottles or just resistance. Whew. Thank you for that breeze. The looser your band, the more you should have your feet. I'm really not yawning at you guys, but shoulders up and back and down, and again. Right. Remember, you're gonna not death grip it, but we're gonna lift. We're gonna come from our elbow all the way up and down. And you're gonna keep those elbows glued to your sides. Pulling in your abs, pulling in your tissues. Lift. Four more singles. Last one. Now together at the same time. All the way up, all the way down. All the way up. All the way down. You're in charge of that tension, so if it's too much, step off of the band a little bit. If it's not enough, step wider. Two more. And last one. Halfway down. And pulse it up. Press. Press. Oh, that feels good, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
I just had sweat moving.
Not the exercise, the breeze. Three, two, one. All the way down. Halfway. Down. Halfway. Woo-hoo! Down. Halfway. Four. Three. Two. And last one. Roll those back and down. Very good. All right. We are going to come down now and do some kind of donkey kicks with the band. You can choose whichever one you want. And we will do... you might need the band nearby too, the tubing, if you're going to use the band. We will see. Get down or don't get down. Now, I'm thinking, I'm going to try this other band. Wait, is the green the bigger?
Yeah.
I'm going to try this. It may be too tight, and we have to go to the tubing. What you're going to do is you're going to put it under one knee. Oh, yeah, that's not going to work.
I was
okay. We're going to do the tubing. What you do is you wrap it around the top of one foot. And then you bring them underneath your foot. Okay. I just said that, too. So now you bring one and the other. So now you have a foot that looks like this. This is to keep you from snapping your backside, Maciek. we should call this move the Maciek. All right. We're going to come. come on all fours, and we're going to hold the bands in front of us. Straighten that back. Abs are tight. All right. You're going to take that foot, pointing your toe downward, and pushing back. And pushing back. Good. And push back. Really tighten those abs. Make sure your back is nice and straight. And push back. And four, three, two, last one. Push, push, push. Oh, four, three, two. Leave it out. Pull it up. Curl in and out. In and out. Oh. In and out. Two more. I lied. Two more. Last one. Woo. All right, we're gonna switch feet.
Who wants to go to the sprinklers?
Yeah, me. Hey, this one's gonna break on me. All right, same thing. You can bring your knees between your legs or on each side of that same leg. Same thing. Press your heel out, toe down. Push. So you have a nice straight back, abs are tight. Press. Press. Four more. And two. And last one. Leave it out and just push, push, push. Oh, that's sore. Two, one. Hamstring curl. Three, two, and one. My knee was talking to me on that one. All right. Oh. Grab a drink of water. Remember, you can always go through these again if you would like.
I'm getting it. We're all in here. Poor Kathy's downwind. I said you're downwind.
Yeah. It's okay, I can't tell. Ooh. I just got a leaf in my eye. Or a wasp nest, you know. What's that?
It's a good workout.
I'm dying. All right, we need to do triceps. So I think we're going to do sitting triceps with the bands. So we're going to do the ones where you grab the handle, put it on top of your head. Then you take that tube and you grab up as far as you can and bring it to your opposite hip. If that doesn't work for you, you can always bring it to the mid of your back. Just depending on how your arm goes. Some people shoot their elbow out, and I don't want that. So if it's right here, you might be better. So pull it as tight as you can. Try to press your elbow forward. You're going to be hitting a wall. Up. Or cheering at a concert. If that ever happens again. Good. Up. Really?
Yeah. I want to see if it's possible.
Eight more.
I think extracurriculars like that should be go at your own risk. You want to go? Go.
Yeah, exactly. You know what I mean?
Yep. Herd mentality.
Two more. Oh. Ooh. And press, press, like press, press. Bring it down.
Yeah.
Yeah. That felt my triceps.
All right. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Other one, right here. Remember, bring that band down as tight as you can. Nice and tall. Cheer.
Woo.
Maybe move it over to your hip more. Maybe. As long as it flings it off, we're good, right?
There
we go. Eight more. Sure, you're still got good positioning. Watch that neck. Don't crunch down. And four, three, two, last one. Did we pound? Yeah, we did. Four, three, two, one. stick it out. All right, you guys ready for some kind of abs and inner thigh work? Good.
Sure.
All right, we're gonna grab our band or tubing. You're doing your tubing. You're just wrapping it around your legs as tight as you can and hold it or tie it, whatever works for you. But if you're using the bands, I keep forgetting which is which. Then you do this too, but we're gonna do right above our knee for this one. This is gonna be a combination of bridges with outward opening of your legs. Okay, so you're gonna lay down, abs are tight. Come out to where the width of that band is that yours is so that it's tight. You're gonna lift your hips and you're gonna push out. Bring it only in to where it's still tight, so you're not coming all the way in. Out, in, out, in, out, out. Now down, back up, out, in, out, pressing those hips to the ceiling, and down, up, out, in, pulling the belly in, and down, one more of those, up, out, in, out, in, out, and back down. All right, this time we're gonna come up in half bridge. Down. We're gonna keep it tight. So keep that bridge tight, the legs tight. We're gonna come up, down. Up, really press up, down. Up, down. When you press up, squeeze your buns, that will help. Up, down. Up, down. Keep going. Down. One more. Up, down. Keep them tight. We're gonna come up. Pulse 1, 2, 3, come down. Up, pulse 1, 2, 3. Do you see that guy with the bunny right there?
No.
He's got an eyeball, a mouth, and there's a bunny looking at him. Up, it almost looks like an Igor. Up, you know, who's the green guy?
Gumby?
No, the green guy on Trek. It looks like Trek almost. Yes or no? Two more. Now it's dissolving. One more.
I think I'm in a different position.
All right, and come down. Good job. Now we're gonna come up, and we're gonna put the.
I'm really happy right here.
You were. We're gonna tighten a little tighter band around our legs. I'll try this tight one, see if it'll work. Otherwise, the tubing. Again, you're gonna wrap around. Okay. We're gonna wrap it around, and we're gonna be pulling out.
What are we gonna do?
We're gonna pull out and in. Kind of like butterfly. This is going to be an ab workout, but we're going to just kind of have a resistance there. Now, if you want your hands down, that's perfectly fine, but you're going to go out, in.
Okay.
Yeah, keep it tight.
We're not butterflying or tight.
We're not butterflying now because it's not going to work that way. Whew. Out and in. Squeeze that belly. Four, three, two. Now pull it out. Now pull it out. Four, three, two, one. Woo. Ow! Kind of got to my back too. All right, man, I am so dry. All right, we're gonna go right to abs. I don't think we're going to do any bands this time. Because we need a few more abs. And then we'll be done. All right. We're going to lay down with our knees bent. We're just starting with crunches. So I want you to fold yourself. So you're pulling your belly button down. Squeeze up. keeping your head light in your arms, your hands. Avoid pulling your neck. Think of pushing that belly towards the mat as you squeeze and squeeze. We're doing 8 more of these. Squeeze, you should start to feel it. Last one, you're gonna stay right here. You're gonna twist, twist, like you reached your elbow towards your knee. You're not going all the way up, it's just a small oblique move. You should feel those kick in fairly quickly. 8, each side, 7, 6, try to reach. Four more. 4, 3, 2. Last one each side. Bring your head down and rock it back and forth. Hopefully you felt your abs engaging.
Oh, yeah.
I did. All right. Now we're going to take our leg. We're going to bring one leg up. The other leg is going to hover above the ground. And we're just going to switch. And switch. And switch. And switch. Now that might be enough for some. Now what we're going to do is we're going to raise into an upper crunch. 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 Now if you need a hand for your head, that's fine. Use one hand to pull in, one hand for your neck. And crunch. Crunch. Four. 3 more each side. 1 more each side. Come down and rock your head. You doing okay? Yes? Alright. I think we need to do one more ab. Any suggestions? Sure, we can do leg lowers. So we're going to put our hands underneath our hips, if that feels good to your back. And now what we're going to do is we're going to actually take them out. So I want you to bend knee. You're going to lower out, touch the ground, bring it in. Lower it out, touch the ground. Remember, you're bringing it in right above your hip, not your chest. Really tighten those abs. Down and up. Up and one more. Now we're going to take them out at an angle, straight leg, and we're going to flutter kick. Big flutter kick. Point the toes. Now I see a dragon. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold them up. We're going to draw circles. Other way. Take my hands out for this one. Figure eight. Oh, draw an eight. Other way. See his head right there? The smoke's coming out. All right, bring it in. Rock back and forth. And just stay there. We're going to stretch and cool down. Are we good?
Is
it a pterodactyl?
I just see a
puffy cloud. Puffy cloud. Big puffy cloud.
I see the eyes and mouth and eyes right there. Yeah.
All right.
One of my favorite things to do is sit out, lay out on the lawn and watch the clouds.
I like laying in our hammock and watching the
clouds. Oh, yeah.
So you're saying you always had your head in the clouds, isn't
it? Are you surprised by that the slightest?
No, my mom. That's the dripping with sarcasm tone.
All right. We're going to bring our knees in towards our body and rock side to side on our lower back. Whew. Draw circles with your knees. Other way. Good. All right, we're gonna bring our knees up towards our chest, hands out. Drop your knees towards elbows on one side. If you want a little extra stretch, look at your opposite hand. And breathe. Tighten your abs. Squeeze, come up. Other side.
Yes.
And look at your opposite hand if that's comfortable.
This was difficult.
Inhale. Oh, yeah. A little twist in your belly.
No, it's.
Your back?
Something I ate yesterday is giving me kind of like reflux.
Yeah.
All day, all night, now all day. And doing this is actually kind of pushing on it.
Then don't do it.
Yeah, that's why one leg's kind of up.
Bring it back.
It's like a half-ass.
And go back and forth. You do what you have to, right?
I just don't want to throw up on
you. But we do appreciate that.
All right. Feet down. We're going to press one heel up.
Okay.
Grab underneath the thigh. Press that heel to the sky. Point and flex. Side, side. Circle. Other way. Since we did a lot of hip and glute work, we're going to press that ankle over to our opposite leg. Press on that leg and pull up your bottom leg. And breathe nice and deep. In through the nose, out through the mouth. The other leg, press up, or lower the leg you just worked, I should say, heel towards the sky. Inhale, exhale, bring it in a little. Point and flex. And side to side. And circle. Other way. And bring that across and up. And up. Feel that hip stretch. And put your legs down. I want you to grab one elbow. And just press it across your chest or across your shoulders, wherever you can feel that nice stretch without squeezing anything else that hurts. And then look towards that shoulder. Open up that hand out to the side and press your hand down to the floor. Other arm, elbow across your body, and just hold it over to the side, stretching a little bit, stretching your triceps, a little bit of that shoulder area where you worked. Open it up, turn your hand down, and press it to the ground. Oh, we forgot to look at our shoulder, didn't we?
I looked at mine.
Go ahead and look at your shoulder now.
Look at my shoulder.
All right. Lay however you want, but we're going to just open up so your legs can be bent or open. And I want you to just flop your legs in and out, whether they're bent knee or straight leg, whatever feels good. All right. We are going to stand up somehow. You're going to either roll over to the side, get on all fours, or do the best you can at standing up. Remember not to bring your head up too fast. Hey, we might get a rainstorm. They said it's monsoon season. We're going to do this every day.
Oh, good.
All right.
Oh, gosh.
Yeah. What's that?
A thunderstorm?
Yeah.
20 minutes.
So now we're going to take 1 foot forward, other foot back, press the heel, and push that hip forward. A little extra stretch, move forward, but do not bend that knee, or just press up taller. Just a little bit of quad, you'll feel it in hamstring. And let's switch. Pressing that hip forward. Through a deep breathing. Roll the shoulders back and down. Roll the wrists. Inhale. Hold your breath and sway. And exhale. Again, inhale. Hold your breath. Exhale. Deep breaths in. Exhale. One more. Exhale. Be good to yourself tonight. Yay! Thank you so much. Hope you enjoy. These are my butt peoples tonight. Yay. All right, we will see you next time.